In true holiday spirit, the Courtland Fire Department celebrated the holidays with a parade on Saturday night. The parade consisted of an array of emergency vehicles featuring the Nicollet County Sheriff's Department rescue boat and a pair of their squad cars. The main engine carried Santa Claus and Rudolph, topped off with a rescue truck and the American flag in lights. This was the fourth year of attempting the parade being held. Officials say the warm weather made the night very merry.